Oh my god. Oh.
Yo, everyone, what is up? Welcome back to another video. So today, we have a very special unboxing.
It's a swimming pool!
Yeah! Woo! Goodness. So I've actually never made a swimming pool in my life. This can probably take a very long time. So if it's nighttime by the time we finish, now you know why. Ta-da! Apparently, it's a really complicated procedure to make this thing. Yeah. Guys, look at what they have. They actually give you a no diving sticker.
This sign must be posted in a visible position within 2 meters of the pool.
So if you guys ever come to my house, no diving, no cannonballs, and definitely no swimming. What the hell? Swimming pool.
We finally made the pool. It looks amazing.
I dare you to.
Mom, where did you see it?
There's a bee. There's a bumblebee.
Mom, where is it?
What the? I know there's a lot of you saying, yo, this is not a swimming pool. It's budget. Okay, I only spent $100 on this, but I'm happy with the outcome, okay?
It's gonna take forever.
I've never been more happy in my life to have a swimming pool than now. Yeah.
A few moments later.
This is gonna take years.
Time lapse, mom. Yeah.
You know what, that's it. I'm done. Oh my goodness, my brother's losing his mind. Woo-hoo. You're spraying outside the pool. It's not gonna fill up at this rate, man. I'm not swimming anymore, that's it.
You know our neighbors like know us and they're probably watching this whole thing happening right now. I'm sorry guys, my brother's like losing his mind. It's normal.
So I'm sorry to say, we just realized the time it's gonna take for this to fill up is probably around 4 hours. So yeah, I'll see you guys after 4 hours.
What's our water bill gonna say after the swimming pool?
Bankrupt.
Hey.
It's literally been half an hour since we turned on both the pipes and that's all the water in there. Are you kidding me? So since the swimming pool is gonna take a very, very long time to fill up, we're gonna continue with the rest of the vlog, and then later on tonight, we're gonna be back to do some swimming. So let's quickly go change some clothes, and let's have a good day, guys.
Woo! Hair on fleek right now, hey! Okay, so the thing is, right now, I'm actually heading out to quickly get a haircut, and I know it doesn't look like I need one, but I wanna look fresh, because tomorrow, there's a very special event, okay? If you guys want to know more about it, follow me on Instagram and Snapchat, because you guys will probably see it there first. So yeah, right now I'm quickly heading out so we can do that. And yeah, it's gonna be an exciting day tomorrow. Yeah. Whoa. Oh my goodness, that looks so cool.
Okay, so the thing is, my sister's actually in her room right now, and I decided she's not using her car, so I'm gonna go take the Lamborghini to have a haircut, boys. Let's go. Look how dusty the Lamborghini is. She never drives it.
Wait, why do I have the Rolls Royce keys?
Oh my god.
Alright, you guys keep the Rolls Royce keys.
I'm pretty sure she knows I'm taking her car now. Is it just me, or does this car get louder every single time? Like, what?
Alright, bye-bye, mommy. See you.
Okay, so there's one thing I need to avoid hitting right now, and that's the swimming pool. So yeah, we're gonna try our best to go around. Yeah, boy. Are you ready for this? Oh my goodness, this car is amazing. Woo! So I completely forgot that it was a weekend today. I'm not sure if I'm even going to get a spot at the hairdresser's, guys, because yeah, there's a lot of traffic over here. I don't know why I decided to come and get my haircut on the busiest day of the week. It's a Friday. A Friday. It's Friday.
Okay, so I luckily managed to find parking for the car. Now it's time for the moment of truth, okay? Hair transformation in 3, 2, 1. Whoa! Holy moly! I look like a pineapple! Hello! I'm home! Okay, the door is open, which is not very safe. Anybody home? No? Mommy, are you alive?
Yes, I am.
Mommy, do you like my new haircut?
No.
What the hell? What the hell is that? Do you like my new haircut?
Yes.
Alright, so I know I promised you that I'd be going into the swimming pool once I got home, but I actually need to take the Rolls Royce to the petrol station to have an oil top up. Now, I've never added oil to a Rolls Royce or to any car, so let's go and see what we need to do. Alright, so check it out, boys. Right now, I just made it over to the petrol station, about to do a quick oil change.
Wow, check out that engine. I've actually never seen the engine of my own car, boys, so that's pretty cool to see over there. I'm not sure if you can see that. It's steaming over there. Is that the oil or what is that? Mommy, what is that? It's steaming. Holy moly. You don't even realize how hot this engine is. Anyways, they're gonna quickly change the oil on this bad boy and we can head out of here.
So yeah, they're gonna do it for me. I'm not gonna touch anything, boys. I have no idea how to change oil.
Ooh. And there is the oil. We're filling up the car. I don't know why this looks nerve-wracking. And we're done. Okay, oil is changed. Yes.
I don't know why I thought it was gonna be more complicated than that, but thankfully the car is good. And yeah, we have no problem.
I'm not gonna lie, whenever I get a notification pop up on the car, I get so scared something's gonna be wrong with it because I don't know, it's a Rolls Royce, so you know, if anything happens, my bank account's going down with the car. So thankfully, the car is all good. Now it's time to go home and play with the swimming pool, okay?
Oh my god. Whoa! Oh, wow. Yo.
This is like a mini jacuzzi. Guys, I keep getting used to this type of lifestyle.
Wait, where's my car? Oh, it's there! What? Okay, I thought so. My car went missing.
You know, sometimes YouTube is stressful, but today it's okay. Honestly speaking, you cannot actually swim in this swimming pool. It's physically impossible. Okay, this is not big enough.
You should have thought about the size when you're buying this because I told you that we need, like, this is for babies.
Every weekend, I'm gonna invite people around my house and we're gonna do jacuzzi Sundays. Yeah.
So now this is a jacuzzi.
This is a jacuzzi Sunday. So
okay.
If you guys have any questions, topics you wanna talk about, I'm gonna bring around all the boys.
I'm sure none of the boys wanna come in this swimming pool.
Next week, we're gonna have Omran, Rashid, Hassan, Fadi, everybody that wants to join.
You guys are just about gonna fit in. You're gonna be squished up here, man. Oh my god, the neighbors are gonna wonder what's going on.
There you go, that is our new swimming pool. I hope you guys like it. And yeah, for now, we're just gonna relax in here. I'll let the stress go away, man.
Good night, Mom. Bye, Mom. Let's go. That's it. Flashlight done. We're going inside.
The lighting woman.
Okay. Okay, Mom. Enjoy your little swimming pool. The world's smallest swimming pool.
Now, listen, guys. I will one day be able to afford a proper swimming pool. For now, this is on a budget.
This is the beginning.
this is the beginning. You have to work your way up.
Oh, my God. He's probably knocking every single joint in his body right now, guys. Wow, you're the world's fastest swimmer, guys, man. 0 to 100, real quick. He will beat any record. Look at that. He just made it across in 1 second.
We have a peacock going into the water right now. Uh-oh, she's going in. She's going in. What the hell? What the hell is that?
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
Before I actually end today's video, I want to open one package that somebody sent in. So, let's open this and see what's inside. What is this? This actually looks very worrying. Why is it inside another packet? Okay, so inside all of the boxes, there was a tiny box saying MV. So, I think the teddy bear's inside here. Oh, look at it! Okay, so I want to say a big thank you to Parvani for sending this teddy bear in. Thank you so much. She's 13 years old from Mumbai. So, yeah, you are awesome. And thank you for... Bubbles? I don't know what to call him, guys. Let's make up a name for this new teddy bear. He looks adorable. So before I wrap up today's video, we've actually got an announcement to make to you guys. So I'm not sure how many of you realized, but the video you're watching today is actually not supposed to be the one uploaded. Basically, we had to reorganize vlogs. So tomorrow's video is going to be the one meant for today. And I know that sounds crazy, so tomorrow you're gonna watch me without a haircut. Like, we're gonna go back in time. But the reason is, I'm not sure how many of you took this seriously in yesterday's video. I mentioned that my sister's dropping a music video.
Oh my god.
And I'm not lying. I'm actually not lying.
We are dropping a music video. Stop putting it on me!
Guys, my sister's video tomorrow is going to be a music
video.
Our video. And that is the reason why we had to swap around the days. Because she didn't edit her video in time.
Sorry.
So... yeah, tomorrow is going to be a very unusual vlog. Like, my vlog covers the behind the scenes and everything, so just stay tuned for it. I don't really know what else to say about the song because, yeah, you're going to see. You're going to see what I mean, guys, okay?
It's different. We can't put a song.
It's just don't expect it to be a song, more like a story. Okay, if that makes sense. All right, anyway, stay tuned for tomorrow's video, guys. That's all we want to say for now. So, as always, I love you guys all. We'll see you tomorrow for a very unusual episode. And until then, make sure you subscribe to the channel. You watch my last video. Yalla yalla. Bye.